Good morning, guys. It's like 6 a.m. today. Today is week zero. I just woke up. Kind of excited. It's like the first day of school, but technically not really. I don't have any classes, but I'm gonna go see where my classes are. Yeah, I was sick a couple of days ago. That kind of sucked, but it's whatever. I'm getting over it right now. College is actually really overwhelming, and if you're not disciplined, you're gonna get really distracted. Luckily, I'm pretty disciplined. So I have my first class today is supposed to be math discussion, but I don't have a math discussion, so I'm probably just gonna go see where the class is. And then I have a class at 10 a.m. I think I have physics discussion at 10. Optional, we're reviewing vectors and kinematics. So you guys are probably wondering what discussions are. Discussions are basically when you there's rats underneath the bush. So discussions are basically you're with the TA and you're reviewing all the lecture stuff, the lectures with the professor, and then lectures everybody that's taking the class, 200 people, and then discussions only 40 people, I think. And then I have a lab today too, but there's no labs on week zero. So yeah, I'm just walking around at 6 a.m. in the morning getting ready. Probably most people watching this are this guy's crazy. Why is he waking up at 6 a.m.? I don't know. I just woke up naturally. The early bird gets the worm, right? Alright, I'll update you guys later. Alright guys, I decided that I'm gonna go to the gym right now. The ARC stands for the Anteater Recreation Center, I think. And I'm walking right now to the shuttle. There's a shuttle for UCI, and it takes us throughout the school, and it's free. Our tuition probably pays for it, but I'm heading there now. I feel kind of restless because I haven't swum for the past few days, and I have a lot of energy in my body that I need to kind of get rid of. So yeah, I'll try to show you guys around the gym when we get there. But yeah, see you guys there. So the bus was not in service yet because I think it was too early. So I walked to the ARC. I'm almost there. It's a 10-minute walk-ish, I guess. But I don't really mind. I'll probably just take the bus back when it's in service, or when it starts. But yeah, I think one of the things about waking up early is that you feel more productive. One of the great things is that wake up to a great sunrise. There's no sunrise yet because it's still too early and kind of foggy, but I'll get to see you later on my way back later. Alright.
The Fitness Grand Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets more difficult as it continues.
So, I'm at Brandywine now. Kind of forgot to vlog the first time around, but I got more food, so. Here is it. There's eggs, bacon, hash brown, and I had a pancake the first time. I'm waiting for my friends. They're getting a pie cooker right now. I don't really want to show you around because I don't want to get in trouble or anything, but the food's great. Alright guys, I just finished breakfast. I'm heading back to my place. Gonna grab some stuff, get ready for class. My only class is at 12 today, So, and then the weather's right now, it's kind of moist, it's super cloudy, and it's like kind of drizzling, so gotta get changing my clothes, get ready for that in case it rains. I'm just gonna chill at the esports arena until I go eat lunch with my friend. Yeah, I'm thinking about doing the I probably am gonna do the Smash scholarship. There's like a scholarship for playing Smash, Super Smash Brothers, and then I'm also gonna try out for the League of Legends one. Might not get it, but it doesn't hurt to try. But I also gotta pick up something today. I gotta pick up my book from the Amazon locker. Okay, I'll talk to you guys later. It's actually starting to rain a lot. My phone's getting wet. Alright, see you guys. The esports arena was closed, so I'm at the library now. I didn't vlog earlier, but I went to class today, or like went to discussion. It was like an optional discussion. And then I ate lunch at that eatery. I ate with a friend, and then like after that I like kind of rushed to class because like I had like what 8 minutes to get, like it took 8 minutes to get there, and it was like 11:50 when I got out, so like I kind of had to rush. I don't know, I got there early, like 3 minutes early, and then like the whole freaking classroom was full. Like I thought I was in the wrong room or something, and then luckily I'm not a wuss, and I was like, yo, is this physics 7C? And then I was like, yeah. And then I just walked in, sat in the back, like the only seat available. But at least I made some friends, yeah. It was nice. The physics wasn't that bad. I still remember a lot of stuff. I feel like people think I'm like that know-it-all or something. But it's whatever. And then now I came back. Alright, I went to the Esports Center to play a game of League. But I'm coming back now to go sign my lease. My freaking roommate, like, he was supposed to stay, but he got an offer from the housing, the on-campus housing, and it's like whatever. But yeah, we gotta do that stuff. It's freaking stupid. All right, what's up, guys? I just came back from practice, and I'm drinking some like mint milk tea. You normally don't see people getting it hot, but like I got it hot. All right, I'm here with some friends. This is Dylan. This is Sam, and then this is Sarah and Fiona. Probably gonna sleep early. I got like pretty early classes tomorrow. I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. good morning, guys. It's like 7:45 right now. I'm going to eat breakfast. I have class at 9. Not feeling too good, but actually I'm feeling better. I'm fine actually. But I'm riding 39B at 9 o'clock. It's Friday today. Let's get it. TGR. Oh, yeah. Alright. I'll see you guys later. Yeah, everything? Can I get everything? Yeah. Finished my first official lecture. Ended 5 minutes early. It was pretty nice. It's just interesting introducing everybody. It was writing and then just going over the syllabus. Just like opening stuff. I'm probably gonna head to the library now. Alright, what's up, guys? I just finished my. Oh, I did finish it a while ago. We were gonna go to Costco. Me and my roommate. This is my roommate, Max.
What's up?
And then we're gonna go to Costco to get gas, but like there's a hella long line, and then I have class in like 20 minutes, so we're heading back. I have, what do I have, math class at 12. Yeah. Pretty lit, not gonna lie. Alright, I'll see you guys later. Guys, we're here at third class of the day. I got physics. This is my supposed to be my roommate Alex, and that's his friend.
What's up?
And then,
are you
see how this? Yeah, I am vlogging. Bro, check out my YouTube channel.
I already subbed. What do you mean?
You're right.
Subscribe.
Our guys just finished our physics
7C lecture.
I got Alex with me. We're going to go get some textbooks. Low-key though, like, it's kind of crazy to think about how I'm in college now. Like, just yesterday I was in freaking high school, freaking clowning around, sleeping in class.
Alright guys, it's like the end of the day, 10 o'clock. So the first day of school is kind of hectic. You should be early. One of my philosophies is early is on time is late, and late is unacceptable. And it's true. It's always good to be early. You don't want to be that person that's always late. I'm eating dinner right now. We got like Korean grill stuff, and then it was at UTC. Still like trying to get used to the environment. It's so new and stuff. Like for college, it's kind of a learning experience. Like if you really wanted freedom, you get it. But the thing is, you could be playing video games all night. But should you be doing that? You shouldn't, right? And I hear a lot of people, they like do that kind of stuff, but they'll eventually get that. Thanks for watching the video. I really appreciate it, guys. I hope that you guys can subscribe. It's free. And all you gotta do is just go scroll down a little bit and then click subscribe. Like the video if you enjoyed it. Leave a comment. Give me some helpful criticism. And stay tuned for the next video. Thanks, guys.